Hi guys, what's going on? This is the LifeRex. Welcome back everybody to my channel again. Today in this video, I bring you guys the top 10 best Android apps. So if you guys are new to this channel, be sure to smash that red subscribe button down below and turn on the notification bell as well so that you won't miss any latest update from this channel. And without any further ado, let's get started to this video. Number 1, System Panel 2. System Panel 2 is a great app if you guys love to check every single detailed information about your device. This app is way powerful as it is a reimagining of the system from grow up. You can see overview by tapping top left side out the panel or just select one you love to check detail. And as developers are developing this app quite often, it means there will be more features to get added soon, more than it's getting right now. Great thing about this app is that you don't need any root access, or if you guys are rooted no problem, you can still use it. As developer, they have recommended if you guys are been using Android 7 or a later version, then you should use it on the root mode. Because Android 7 have added some draconian restriction on the ability for the user so that they can see what's running on your device. But not to worry, System Panel won't use any kind of root access. Well, with this great app, you can check every single details you want, like what kind of app is running and eating a lot of memory. You can see information of app, like its version of code, SDK, installed date and update dates, and on a status, you can track how good the app is processing and system resources used by the app. There are a lot of other options to check. Also, you can check status of processors, networks, signals, memory, battery, storage, and temperature of the battery and processor. Not only that, you can find everything information about your Android device. By tapping in device, you will get information about your Android, like processor information, operating system, virtual machine, display, and you should check this app if you love to know the valuable information about your device. Number 2, Sleep Orbit. Let's say if you guys want to do meditation but you need to have a relaxing and unique sound, right? So in that case, Sleep Orbit comes in. This app lets you guys to choose a lot of relaxing sound within a various category of the sound effects like raining animals, water, haircut, nature, and so on. The sound is recorded on a high quality so you can hear the great sound effects, and you will hear these effects combination of the binaural and ASMR sounds. Now, if you guys are new to the binaural and autonomous sensory Mediterranean response insert ASMR, then you guys going to be enjoying this app really good. So let me explain insert. Binaural and ASMR means to be recording on 3D effect. It is used in a lot of ways on music and movies these days so that user could get amazing sound. Well, this app lets you guys to make your own mix and create your own beat, and you can share with your family, friends, and if you love meditation, then you can simply use this for meditation, or if you guys want a deep dive sleep, it's going to work as well. I use this app for sleeping these days, it's really awesome. Don't worry, this won't hurt your mind, so go on, you can try your own beat. Number 3, Set Orientation. Oh gosh, my device is not rotating, damn. In that case, Set Orientation comes in. Well, this app lets you guys to force the device into screen orientation. Well, if you guys are on a late Android, then it suffers all orientation. And moreover, new devices, this app includes upside down as well. Sorry, late Android user, better luck next time. But still, you got better orientation, enjoy with it. Number 4, Screenshot, Crop and Share. Ah snap, I want to set specific part of my snapshot, damn. Are you in this situation? In this case, solution to the problem is using a screenshot, crop and share. This app lets you to edit your screenshot. It opens with an overlay after making the screenshot. And same time, you can edit it and share it with anyone or locally save it. It's quick and simple app that can make your life easy while sending the screenshot. So make a use of it. Number 5, DoubleX Wallpapers. Look at this wallpaper. This is not even a wallpaper, and it's not even good. Gotta switch. But I have set this wallpaper like a thousand of times, and I don't like it. Time to say goodbye to the old wallpaper. DoubleX Wallpaper is a great app if you're searching for awesome, hilarious wallpaper. because it gave you a great and awesome wallpaper for your guides. That's such perfect for your device. All you need to do is tap on whatever wallpaper you love to use and click on save, or set the wallpaper simply. Easy peasy, right? Well, you need to tap on refresh button to get a new wallpaper. Enjoy setting beautiful wallpaper. Number 6. Mujay. Setting wallpaper might not make your device count epic, so to make your Android look more cool, Mujay comes in. This is live wallpaper app that gently refreshes your home screen each day with a brilliant painting. With this app, you can even blur the background, and even if you want to dim, then you can do that as well, so that your icon and widget will get more neat and tidy. If you want to unblur the background, you got two choices of method. Method 1, double tap to unblur it, but it remains blur in 3 seconds again. So method 2, you can simply turn off the blur. Well, if you love the blurry image effect, you can go ahead and use it. Not only the painting, you can even access your gallery and use it as a random too. Or previously in this video, I've shown you guys the WX wallpaper. You can use it as well. It's great feature that Mujay links with another wallpaper application as well. You can set by tapping on customize and get blur effect. So go on and give a try and use Mujay to get cool effect on your wallpaper while using your Android. Number 7. TextPand. Urgh, I'm bro writing long word hundreds of time. Now it's time to make a shirt. This might make you lazy later, so use it on your own rigs. This app lets you expand your text, and it helps you saving a lot of time by assigning sweet and short shortcuts to your commonly used text. TextPand expands the text on almost every app. You can use this with every app like Messenger, WhatsApp, Viber, and a lot of text chatting apps. Even on a browser, it also works with any type of keyboard you are using. The UI is so much clean, so that you can manage your commonly used text easily. So go on and sort your text today instead of typing a boring words every time. Number 8. Universal Copy. I can copy text from this app. What a bullshit. Is this really a copyright protection? Well, no more. If you are troubling this situation, then Universal Copy comes in. Sometimes you wanna copy text from an app and you are not allowed, right? So Universal Copy will do job for it. So just activate the Universal Copy mode and you can select text that you want, that you are trying to copy, and that's it. Now enjoy copying people's text from any app with Universal Copy, but beware from copyright because that's gonna hurt you. I'm just joking, give them a credit and you're good to go. Number 9. Native Clipboard. Oh gosh, I forget what I copied yesterday. So if your condition is like that, then Native Clipboard is there for you. It provides easy access to anything that you have copied earlier. Just double tap on the text field and then Native Clipboard will popping up on your screen. Now you can use your clipboard and press on it. You can long click to view the full text or just swipe to delete them. Or in case you want to pin some VIP text so that it won't delete easily. You can change the theme. If you love to do that, just go to your setting and tweak yourself. Number 10. Dimly. It paints your eye when you wake up late night and try to use your Android because of the bright light. Got a solution for that. No more teary eyes from today. You can use Dimly to decrease the brightness for your eyes. It's good for reading, playing games late night. It also saves you from the harmful lights. Well, the link in description is a free version, but you can upgrade and access auto start timer and get rid of ads. Enjoy using the Dimly and save your eyes from brightness at night. Well, that's all for today. These are my top 10 app list. Let me know in the comment what was your favorite app within this. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to break the likes and share it with your friends. And as always, this is the Life Facts signing off. Thanks for watching this video. Peace out.